wide shut, but they know. Buried alive by the lies in their soul. They stride of a blind man stroll. Well, for whom does the next bell toll? I'm too many years in the zone. Too many years to have built what I own. And many dumb fools try to take what I've grown. But these roots go deep and you can't blood a stone. So if you wanna push, I'ma shove. If you wanna spar, we can do it no gloves. And if you're gonna run at me, you better do it hard. Cause I fear no fall, no brawl, no scars. I'm 2 pounds shy of a bomb. I'm one shade short of alarm. I'm too past wrath that I'm calm. Got 2 last laughs in my palms. I'm 3 degrees west of a hurricane. 4-wheel drive with a ball and chain. My 5'7" is irrelevant. I'm 6'6" if you threaten my development. Now see, a wise man learns from your mistakes and lets the blunders of his brother serve to fill his plate. So best be on your way before the tidal wave breaks. Cause you don't wanna come to meet the reaper that awaits. In a case, a man with intent on his face. And if a man walks in a place, let it be known I won't hesitate. This a long time coming like a comet pass. Got them all fired up from the rocket blast. And if I fall on my sword, turn my bone to ash. Let it clog up the sand in that hourglass. We in the title fight, blow for a blow. And you can reap the benefit of what I have to show. Cause I'm about that worth of which you don't appear to know. So you can take the scene while I take over the show.
It's a long way down when your head is in the clouds. And all around the sound.
And you the one that left us turning the lines of mine and yours. And you the one that pushed her up, but it back up and withdraw. Cause trust me when I tell you, you don't want that tooth and claw. And you the one that see inside a mind of a savage kind. And you don't want that recognition of, oh, there goes that guy. But if you do decide that you're gonna play that hand and try, just think before you act because your actions don't rewind. By the snakes in the grass, hoaxed by the rats out the maze. They should have never poked the lion as he passed. Cause now it's 2 hawks in a cage. This a tale of a cautionary kind. This a story of that Icarus design. This the message from the hanged man's twine. This when mother nature rips apart the fault lines. And this the type of thing that make a grown man cry. When feeble of the spine crumble underneath the grind. When blessings of the meek lead to lessons of the blind. When heaven shows its teeth and the planets are aligned. So amusing is the feeling as they race off. Got amusing from the pressure as I chase off. Should've thought it through before we turn a face off. Now this fool's sounding like he gone and turn his bass off. This an ace card, cut the game short. You don't wanna have an escalation of the main sword. And you don't wanna feel the flame that burns pride. Now you know the reason why those sleeping dogs lie.
Long way down when your head is in the clouds.
We'll be right back. This is an epidemic of the vultures in the playpen. Weasels with a smile and a gowl that leaves them vacant. Businessmen sticking up the lame and out the gate. And thieves wearing suits, but they can never fool the vagrants. And con man bringing them treasures of fool's gold. CEOs grinning from swindling stocks cold. Politicians trading their morals for blindfolds. And cowards step aside as the criminal mind holds. Welcome to the jungle where deception is the code. Brother fighting brother as the rapper is corrodes. See that evil, speak that evil, be that evil bold. You are not your own and love's a memory of old. When nation under fraud, the anthem you applaud. We'll let the soldier warn, I won't enable or reward. And let the flies swarm, let the noble die strong. This is my scorn, new day, new dawn.
Need to hear it now.
Get a wolf, get a handle. Get a grip, get ammo. It's the return of camo. A hit with a hit's a trip, up this candle. Anywhere can do anything, attitude I stick to gets me this candle. Lit in this wick of this candle's been lit by this candle. Eminem sick, this kid sick and dismantled. From the trench of Atlanta, Tennessee and Alabama. For me to be another channel, for you to surf and scramble. Took so many lies, I bought so much fire to my dick's a Roman candle. Six or pie, fit so much jack that my last name should've been Daniel. Yeah, and I'm standing on this fucking stage. From the bottom of a bottle to the top here, I'm talking lemonade from lemons. Bitch, look at me now, shady, put me on the front row. Now, crank it, I need to hear it. No accident, my track list has got classics. I'm radio, I'm active, yeah, pick it up, you. They told me that I wouldn't do shit, and that I wouldn't make it. I just smile and grab my nuts, fuck them, sometimes you know. Cause when I realized I was the only one that would ever fuck up what I get, I never looked back and I took my demo everywhere I went, you. I was kicked down, then kicked again, till I was kicking in every lock and hinge. Tried my friends, trying to hold me back so I could hit the road and rock again. And there they are, but I'm standing on this fucking stage. I come from the bottom of a bottle to the top here. I'm talking lemonade from lemons. Bitch, look at me now, shady, put me on the front row. Now, crank it, I need to hear it.
That Benz got a gold front. That Brad got a cold blood. Pop a text and y'all about booking. This moment just like I'm stookin'. Motherfucker in the function.
I'm a motherfucker with
you now. Jewelry always light up like a motherfucking cop car.
Lady records at command, baby, that's the
encore. I go and make it for my mama. I made it.
Should I relax? So should I blast like I'm a missile? Pistol is fucking hot. Spit on the bottom like drizzle piss on these motherfuckers. I got a problem with this, yo. This is about hip hop. You don't see me popping a pistol, it's all about the prop. Soon as you drop in a crystal, cause even if you flop, these motherfuckers will miss you, diss you until you crop and pop back with a fist to release punches that will knock any diss spirit. You see, when I'm talking to you, hockey barking to you, you be bugging, dude. I never put no bark into you. I don't fear you will not scare me, no. Have a beer, kick bus, hurry, flow is what I'm about. Taking a shot, not giving a fuck. Don't dog drunk, passing out. You faggots is not gonna put any stop to what I'm about to drop and have you bow down too. So stop passing out.
I will fuck you up, I will chase you down. Motherfucker, I don't give a fuck, I'll break you now. What the fuck you want? I will make you proud as I take your fucking life and as I take your crown. I will fuck you up, I will chase you down. Motherfucker, I don't give a fuck, I'll break you now. What the fuck you want? I will make you proud as I take your fucking life and as I take your crown.
Abusing is my catch, there's an elevation to reach when a patient of mine will teach you that you're just a bitch. You're fucking roaming and blank will soon catch up. This motherfucker is like a camera zoom, watch out. You're in a field, so try to get as much pot as you can. God is again telling you you're fucking cut like a can. Gushing guts in an ambulance, it's that Russian again. Russian that can do it better, don't give that Russian a pen. Come when you really ready, cause boss, I'm ready. I've been the insult, result, and the cause already. I'm like a dog ready to cross his paws already. You're fucking low to the ground like a Maserati. Master buddy, talk machete, cross a buddy. Toss somebody body into a crossing that many pass. And of course I'm betting they'll see me there so close to the corpse, so close. Of course I'm sitting on
it. I will fuck you up, I will chase you down. Motherfucker, I don't give a fuck, I'll break you now. What the fuck you want? I will make you proud as I take your fucking life and as I take your crown. I will fuck you up, I will chase you down. Motherfucker, I don't give a fuck, I'll break you now. What the fuck you want? I will make you proud as I take your fucking life and as I take your crown.
Så då har vi kört bröst. Jag har kört framsidaxlar, utsidaxlar och sen triceps på slutet. Och nu från tisdag till torsdag så har jag min high reps period. Och sen har jag lite mer sets då. På bröst så kör jag 9 sets. På framsidaxlar 4 set, utsidaxlar 5 set. Och sen 9 set igen på triceps då. Jag ska hålla mig i repetitions range mellan 10-30 reps. Försöker jag alltid satsa på så många som möjligt, men idag försökte jag få in så mycket blod som möjligt i musklerna. Jag håller på att få ut på all vätska, så försöker jag hålla ganska högt uppe på repsen just nu, speciellt på 10-30. Jag har trött ut musklerna och så lite mer blod. Tidigare idag var jag hos min massör på stan, Campo Jenny. Jag hittade han på Instagram. Eller Campo Jenny, eller Painkiller som han också kallas. Grym kille alltså. Hjälper mig med det mesta jag ber om. Allt från stretching till massör. Så, alltid när jag är där så helt förkörd efteråt. Men idag var det bara fokus på överkropp. Så inga ben den här gången. Jag körde ju ben igår, så de är ganska mörda fortfarande. Nästa gång så blir det en lite längre massage hos han. Vi pratar om en och en halv timme. Så ska vi försöka få igenom hel kropp liksom. Och jobba på mina svagheter. Och försöka få upp dem så mycket som möjligt. Men så här börjar hos han. Overall så har jag sett enorma skillnader, men framförallt kanske djupet på mina muskler. Benen är de som jag får fram mest djup av, men han har även hjälpt mig då jag får börja med att få kontakt med min vänsterlät. Så blir det mycket bättre. Han har kommit fram mycket bättre. Både mer spännande när jag tränar liksom, så hittar muskelkontakten som jag sökt efter. Sen måste vi alltid jobba upp nästan vecka för vecka för att få tillbaka. Det är lätt kan tappat kontakten med den åren. Jag är lite mer undertränad än min högra lät, som man ska se på bilden. Så det är en svaghet jag försöker jobba upp då. Så jag har lite mer fokus på vänster lät just nu. Men ja, jag har absolut tips om honom. Lite kort om handen. Som sagt, det är cirka 2,5 veckor kvar till tävling. Jag försöker ligga ganska hårt nu på slutet då. Så man kommer ju med ganska hög energi från början av passet, men man slutar som jag ser ut just nu. Jag känner mig ganska tom på energi eftersom jag slut. Jag äter inte så mycket, så jag får bry sig ett tag. Sen från nummer 9 så lägger jag om kosten då. Lite inför kommande YouTube-klipp här i kvällen.